Nichols, who's trying to work three scoreless innings for the win. That's pulled right to Hunter Strom on the hop. He takes it to first. This game is over. It is high fives and handshakes. And Roar Central Arkansas. Central Arkansas wins this one by a final score of 7-6 on the three unassisted putouts. Riley Eccles, three shutout innings, and the Bears come from behind, and Chris Townsend literally steals the game for your UCA Bears, who win the third and final game of this series, 7-6 here tonight.